football, and it's mainly about different headgear and stuff. So headgear is very important, as you can see. This is what they would wear in 1903. This is what they wear in 2017. This is the new Vices helmet, and this is in the future, people say, what it could be. Right now, the University of Alabama College is ranked number one, so they're a very strong football program, and they're just very good. They just have a lot of talent. In the NFL, roughing the passer has been a very big part, and he has gotten a lot of roughing the passer flags, and he doesn't like them, but he has to deal with them. So there's been 34 flags for that, and it's a very important thing because they don't want to hurt the passer, but it also, you can see, they don't want to get called every time they hit the passer. So this is what happens when you get a concussion. It's a very big blow to the head. It's where it hits your head, something hits your head, and your skull, it doesn't stay in place, so your brain touches the side of your skull, so it causes a concussion. Rindel is very big in the NFL and football, and as you So this new helmet named Vices is, they made a brand new helmet, and it's here's a video on it. As you can see in the video, the Vices helmet actually absorbs more impact, which is good because it absorbs it. With the Rindel helmet, it was, for the competitor, when it hit, it was letting air out, which could be good too, which is sort of letting the impact, absorbing the impact, but also it kept its shape, which is not very good because that causes a concussion or a very hard hit. With the Vices, it absorbs it, so it goes back to its type of shape. And the video showed that the Vices helmet actually, the impact is less when you get that. With that helmet, and the Rindel helmet has more, I don't know what you call it, but impact. Shoot is another big helmet, I don't know how you pronounce it, is very big in the NFL and football. They have a ton of helmets that they have, as you can all see. Rindel. Another big supporter of the NFL, and this is their helmet that I showed you in 2017 that they have. This is one of their current helmets that most people use. As you can see, headgear is very important, and it checks your head, and I think it's the most important thing in football with protecting you. Hope you learned something. Is there any questions? Yes. whenever I was playing football, the thing that hurts most when you first, whenever you first started helmet put on, it squished your head and it went like this, and it hurt.
It's
a
probably
lot.
Because it's
newer and has been stretched.
Just getting used to your head. Is there any other questions?
Yes.
That's all.
Thank you. We'll go next.